Thank goodness she won too. Hi to her dad. Time now for this year's special Tony Warren Award, named in honour of the legendary Coronation Street creator. It acknowledges an outstanding contribution from behind the scenes. To tell us about this year's recipient is an actor who picked up 5 soap awards back in 2003 when his dastardly character had us gripped right until his watery end. Please welcome Corrie's Richard Hillman, himself, Brian Caplan.
Thank you. Now, the 9,372nd episode of Coronation Street may not seem like a noteworthy landmark at first, but it is significant because it marks the final time tonight's recipient was credited on our screens. The person in question is a much-loved BAFTA-winning producer who in 34 years at ITV has overseen many, many shows. But it's for his incredible contribution to Coronation Street that he's being honoured tonight. Over the last 16 years, he's shaped and led the show to enormous success and huge critical acclaim. In his first stint at Corrie, he masterminded Peter Barlow's bigamy storyline, the Steve, Karen and Tracy love triangle, and Richard Hillman's watery comeuppance. More recently, as the show's executive producer, he's overseen headline-grabbing stories including the Weatherfield tram crash, Hayley Cropper's death, and Pat Phelan's reign of terror. And all while managing a demanding transition to 6 episodes per week. With his encyclopedic knowledge of the street and his unrivaled eye for story and character, he kept the show true to Tony Warren's original vision. One of the nicest and hardest working guys in soap. He's admired by everyone in front of and behind the camera, so much so that he even made a cheeky cameo on the cobbles as a builder before he left. That must have been quite butch. I'm thrilled to say that this year's award goes to the brilliant Kieran Roberts.
Thank you, everyone. This means so much to me. I'm almost speechless, but not quite. There are a few people I really need to thank. In fact, there are millions of people I really want to thank, because I want to thank the viewers. I want to thank all the viewers for your continued loyalty and commitment to these shows, particularly, of course, to Coronation Street. We never take you for granted. Two particular viewers I must single out. My mother, an amazing woman, thank you for everything. And my gorgeous wife, Louise, also for everything, and especially for putting up with me. I've been so lucky to have had the career I've had at ITV, and particularly to work on Emmerdale and then for 16 years, Coronation Street. I must thank my bosses, especially Carolyn Reynolds and, of course, John Whiston, for all your faith in me and all your support. And I want to thank absolutely everybody I have worked with on Coronation Street, all the brilliant writers, the brilliant producers, the brilliant directors, the wonderful actors, all the crews, all the production teams, all the people with the real talent who put in the real graft and made me look like I knew what I was doing. And then there's one person, finally, I want to thank, which is the person that this award is named after. When Tony created Coronation Street, he didn't just create one program, he created this entire wonderful genre. And without Tony and what he created, actually none of us would be here tonight at all. And to paraphrase Russell Harty, I might have had a career in television, but it probably wouldn't have amounted to very much. So I'm extremely honored to receive this, and I dedicate it to all the brilliant people I've worked with and to the late, great Tony Warren. Thank you.
Time for a quick break, but when we come back,